Magnavox Odyssey 2 on a flat screen TV. Yeah, I think that's about it. I can't really play this very well with only one hand.